15. Verdum gets it to half guard. Oh, he's
out. It is all over. It is all over.
Fabricio Verdum, the victor. Wow. What a statement that man just made. Beautiful knockout for the KO victory as the round was ending.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Let's look at that again from another angle. Watch this again here. Boom! And that is all she wrote.